family knew her. Like I said, she had anxiety, she was very shy. She wouldn't go out alone, she wouldn't go out unless she was with someone she was comfortable with. And they knew that there was more to this than just Becky going off on her own. So quickly, a social media campaign was set up called #FindBecky, where her face was shared, her name was shared, and overall, this hashtag was seen by over 2 million people. And that night, Becky's father, Darren, stayed up all night. He didn't get any sleep because he was constantly calling Becky's phone, hoping that she was answering. He was leaving voicemail after voicemail, and she just wasn't picking up. So the two main theories in the investigation at this point were kidnap and runaway. So during the public appeals where her family would go on TV, they would appeal for both things. So they would do an appeal straight to Becky just in case she had run away and she was watching the news, they'd say come home, and they would also appeal to a possible kidnapper or someone that was just kind of missing Becky, maybe if she had run away and they were letting her stay at their house, they were appealing to those people as well.
Bex, you're watching this, please come home.